cooking milky fish soups. Please watch and hindi pa nag-subscribe yung aking channel. Please subscribe and click the bell button so that ma-notify kayo for my next video. Ito ang milky fish soup. O panoorin nyo paano ko ito ginawa dahil importante ito pag kayo magtatrabaho sa labas. Okay? In already the fish tail, but I need to put wine to remove the bad smell. Wash with wine. Put small amount of salt. And then after this, half fry. My dried oyster is boiled for advanced boiling for 25 minutes. Dried oyster boiled for 25 minutes in advance, and then add ginger. Add the fish tail and then boil for 25 minutes. Boil for 25 minutes. 25 minutes gone. Tingnan nyo, milky na siya. I add papaya and then another boil for 15 minutes. So this soup is boiled for 40 to 45 minutes, and I boil this one for another 15 minutes. Okay, and then cover it. Okay, another 15 minutes. Tingnan natin. Oh, dito na guys. So, tingnan mo. Milky fish. How to make milky fish soup. Soup. Milky fish soup. Okay, ganyan lang yan. Chinese soup. So, sa hindi po subscribe ng aking channel, please subscribe and click the bell button so that ma-notify kayo for my next video. I hope you enjoy my cooking. See you on my next video. Bye!